name William Adama?
Yes.
Are you an officer in the Colonial Fleet?
Yes.
Are you a Cylon? I'm sorry, Bill, we're still establishing tests for the control. I need verifiable yeses and nos.
No, I'm not a Cylon.
Have you ever stolen money from a cash drawer? Have you ever stolen money?
Enough of this crap. Take this thing off of me right now. No job is worth this. No matter how fat the paycheck is, I'd rather spend the rest of my career, what's left of it, in a broken down old ship, and have someone sit here and question my word.
That's what it's about. It's those moments when you can feel the perfection of creation, the beauty of physics, you know, the wonder of mathematics, the elation of action and reaction. And that is the kind of perfection that I want to be connected to.